This lively and dynamic animal frieze, depicting hares, panthers, lions, griffins, and sirens, decorates an Etruscan Pontic black figure chalice. The chalice dates to about 520 to 510 BC and has been attributed to the Tityos painter. The Tityos painter was named after an amphora in Paris, showing Tityos between Leto and Apollo. As with this example, many of his vases bear characterful animal friezes, and the painter makes copious use of added colour.